I hope it's a play about councils, about local democracy generally, and about the impact that the cuts are making on councils, and the way that councils are trying to respond to these cuts. We don't spend enough time thinking about local democracy. I feel quite passionately that the questions at the moment are not being posed in the right way about what we do. I'm very scared of plays that go, this is the answer, because I don't think I know any of the answers. And I think the thing that I hope does is I hope it poses questions rather than goes, this is what the answer to this problem is. You know, don't we all hate the Tories? It's not an anti-Tory play. It's a play about political people in a very, very difficult situation.